Anything good in here?
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here.
Thanks for the help. A lot of people around here need help. Talk to them. Maybe you can lend them a hand.
Feeling strong.
Hey! Hey, amigos!
Excuse me!
Si, come here!
I can't catch my breath. My asthma inhaler is almost empty. And I can't breathe without it. The stress of all this is just making it worse. I know all the nearby pharmacies have been looted, but if you happen to find even a partially full inhaler, I'd be very grateful.
Please.
Copacetic.
Thank you. I don't know how long this one will last.
I need some help.
I was with some survivors, and we were attacked by looters. And I ran, and I think I'm the only one who made it. One of those bastards took my wallet. All my money, credit cards, passport, and my daughter's picture. She's back home in New York, and she's the only thing keeping me going. I'm here on business, and I promised her I'd be back in time for her 10th birthday. Disappointed her so many times. I just don't want to break that promise. But you helped me find those bastards.
Yeah, okay.
They jumped us by the drugstore close to the canal. They're probably still hanging around there.
I'm Kwan. My brother and I came here from Korea to work, to send money back for our family. I went out to look for food, and those things, they tried to kill me. If not for Nick, I'd be dead. He bring me here, but my brother, he's still hiding in apartment. He probably thinks I'm dead. He's there all alone, it's not safe there. Could you find him and bring him back here, please?
Okay, what the hell?
I don't have anything here to give you, but we have money. You can have it. We live at 13 Sihat Street. Thank you, and please, find my brother.
Hey, amigos!
We're turning this place into a fortress, and I'm in charge of defense. Before we found this place, we were searching for guns, and all we found was money. Mucho dinero! So if you can find some grain alcohol for Molotov cocktails, we would be glad to give you some of that feria. Whoever it belonged to probably isn't going to be needing it, huh?
How can I say no?
5 bottles of alcohol.
Hey! I'm trying to fix a CB radio so I can finally get someone to rescue us. But I'm missing a few parts. I need a transformer and some cable. They're in a shop not far from here. You think you could locate them for me?
Yep.
Good. Just be careful.
I am making explosives. All I need is bleach. I have the means and materials to extract potassium chloride. Very volatile, very powerful. Used in grenades, mortar rounds, and landmines. If you bring me bleach, I'll give you a contact grenade or a landmine. Whatever you need. Good, good. Excellent, wunderbar. Any kind of bleach will do.
Find something. Anything.
I ain't getting any younger. I hope you didn't forget about me.
You let me know if you find anything useful.
I worried about him.
Find something.
I hope you didn't forget about me.
Okay, I'll wait here. We better get inside before the infected find us. Huh?
I wondered what the hell happened to you. I guess it wasn't the dead I smelled, but just the damp and mildew. Name's Harlan. I'm an airline pilot, and I was staying at the hotel. I was on my way to the airport, and this is as far as I got. So for now, the shack will have to do. I got food, I got water, but the only electricity comes from a gas-powered generator. I need more gas, and otherwise I'm gonna be sitting my ass in the dark. Eventually the situation will settle, but until then, you think you could help me out?
Yeah, okay.
Now, down the hill is a gas station. You bring me 2 cans of gas, and I'll pay you for it. I go myself, but I ain't making hazard pay here.